Hi, welcome to RL Designs. Today we're going to talk about how to make a straight line, just to sew a straight line. And this is going to be with some practice fabric. So whenever I go to start practicing with my machine, I'm going to use two pieces of fabric. I found that two pieces of fabric actually work better just for a thickness level, because that's typically what you're going to be doing. So you'll notice here the different measurements that are here, and we're going to actually be following along one of these measurements when we're sewing. So you're going to line your fabric up with one of the lines as opposed to watching the needle. A mistake that a lot of people make when they begin to sew is they watch the needle, and then the lines tend to veer off not in the correct direction and not straight. So when we put our fabric in, we're going to line it up with the thing that says 2 right there. That's a half inch seam allowance, and we're going to line it up there, and we're going to keep our eye along that guide, and that will help us keep a straight line. So when you have your two pieces of fabric ready to go, we're going to put it under the machine, line it up with the 2 where we're going to begin, and then we're going to put our presser foot down. Okay. So our presser foot's down, and we're ready to start sewing. And as you know, you're going to sew with your, you're going to put the foot pedal down when you begin sewing. However, in order to sew a straight line, we're going to make a couple of stitches forward and then stop. And then we're going to push the backspace button. Sometimes it's a knob on some people's machine. Push it, and we're going to do a couple of stitches back just to lock it. And then we can begin. Whenever we do a seam, we're going to do that to keep it so that the thread does not unravel. So now that we have it locked, we've done a backspace, we're going to just keep our foot down, and we're going to sew right along. Now you'll notice that I'm not pushing or pulling my fabric. The feed dogs underneath are actually doing that. So all you have to do is simply guide your fabric along, and don't go too fast. Try to keep a steady pace. Now, once we're done with our row, with our seam, we've gone straight along here, we're going to backstitch one more time. So we push the backstitch button, go back a couple, and then go forward. And at this point, we can raise our presser foot and look at our seam. And you can tell here that the stitches look very nice and even along the fabric, and also very straight. And if we turn it over, we can see the same thing, that they look the same on the front as they do the back. As you continue to learn how to do your regular stitches, you want to make sure that you're going at a steady pace. And that's something that's going to take some practice. Our next video series is going to be about turning corners and pivoting. So if you've enjoyed this video, make sure that you like RL Designs below.